Hello there. How are you doing today? Hope you are always doing well. And thank you. Thank you so very much for watching. This presentation is here to tell you, my dear listener, how to enter Islam in minutes. Of course, if you are watching this video without knowing what the topic is, I ask you, I urge you to please send an email to d.dats@yahoo.com to learn more about Islam without any outside influences. And please, while listening or sending the email and receiving the information, please have an open mind and an open heart. What is Shahada? In order to be a Muslim, a person must apply the five actions or pillars of Islam. Believing and announcing the Shahada is the first and primary pillar of Islam. Declaring the Shahada is the first thing, step, a person needs to take to accept Islam as his or her religion. Once done with conviction, the person becomes a Muslim. Shahada is to believe and declare the faith by saying that there is no deity worthy of worship throughout the creation. Only the Creator is worthy of any worship. Please repeat after me what I'm about to say in the following slide, where I will tell you the explanation of the testimony of faith or the creed of Islam. And of course, after that, I will say it in Arabic. So please repeat after me both the English and the Arabic. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah. And I bear witness that Muhammad is Allah's messenger. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Well, congratulations! You are now a Muslim, and I am so proud to say that. I was your brother in humanity, but now I'm also your brother in Islam. So please, don't be a stranger. Feel free to email me, ask me any question. If you need help, let me know. I will do the best I can to the best of my abilities. And for now, please go, through the following websites carefully. Read them in the order that you see here. They will walk you through Islam and what you need to know and what are your rights and your limits. So please go through them. And remember, it is a journey, not a destination. So take your time, baby steps, slow, solid steps is the key here. I don't want you to burn out. So take your time, but learn, continue learning, continue reading, and ask reliable sites and people. And you know what? I am here to serve you. So please do not be a stranger. Thank you so very much for watching the presentation. Hope you enjoyed it. I am honored to be your brother in Islam, and I can't thank you enough. Have any questions, comments, inquiries, or you just want to tell me that you made Shahada, please do get in touch with us. Wishing you all the best, and all I can say, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.